times guys have got putting their hands in their pocket, picking their nose, doing all the stuff because they don't know. Because reading the ball is the most important thing of playing the outfield. And when you read the ball, you have to focus and concentrate on the hitter. Always. And if you are kind of a little bit off, you might misjudge the ball. Okay? So that's one of the biggest things that people don't know, but I like that one. You put that pencil and the pen in your pocket. So what I'm not sure what you guys want to do, so we're going to work on understanding to read the ball. Okay. So when you think about reading the ball, you always want to be in a good position here to make sure you're reading the ball. You're not picking your nose and doing other stuff. Because some people be doing that. And that's why sometimes if you do like the pitcher's throwing the ball, right? And he's about to read it and you're doing just a little bit something wrong, like doing something head down or whatever, all of a sudden the ball is hit and now you're trying to read it. You need to be ready to every single time. And understanding that the guy takes a big swing or a small swing, or you always have to be in a comfortable position. Okay? That's how you read it. And then what else? Working on getting your, what they call your arm strength. You have to start small and you have to work at it. You can't just say, I'm going to wake up one day and I'm going to be able to throw the ball way over here. I didn't do that. I had to practice and be able to throw it further and eventually you will get there. Anybody else?
I turn too much when I go. It's like,
turn too much?
I do this and I can look for them this
way. Oh, that's a good, okay, so let me see a glove. Let me see it. So, it's all right. When I was little, I had to do this. I had to do it this way. I had to put the glove on here. Then it was a little bigger. When I was younger, I had to catch the ball this way. Because I didn't have a left-handed glove. Okay? So the thing about, okay, so that's a good thing. The point of understanding when you are seeing a ball, right? And he felt like you go like this, you go like this, you go like that, right? The thing about it is when you're going after the ball that's over your head, you turn this way, right? The easiest thing, you go like this, you go like that, right? Watch this. You go like this, and if you feel ball is this way, you go like this. But if it's on this other side, okay, all you're doing is going like this to this. So the ball's on this side, and you feel like it went to that side, you just do like that. You don't have to go like this. Now you don't want to turn your leg, because I can keep running, same stride, look. Yeah, that's all you have to do. So that's a good thing. So let's, you know what, let's just do some more, let's work on that. That's a good idea. Huh? Ball pick? What do you mean? Yeah, just leave it there. So we got coaches over here. So I want you guys to